So up next, I'm a huge personal online shopper, but I never know if the clothes are actually going to fit. And luckily, John from Notre Dame has come up with a solution with his company called MyFit. Please give John a warm welcome.
Thank you.
My name is John Rocha, and I'm the co-founder of MyFit, the ultimate virtual fitting room. So the problem that we're addressing is pretty straightforward. If you look at online retail adoption, you can see that 60% of all computers and half of all books are sold online, and yet lagging far, far behind is clothing, with only 10% sold on the internet, even though it's a $250 billion market. And so the question is, why is that? Why are only 10% of clothes sold online? And the answer is that consumers are not able to try on the clothing to gauge the proper fit and style of the garment. And so this results in a lack of consumer confidence. But retailers really hurt the most from this, and they see return rates of over 40% for online sales. And on top of that, they are unable to capitalize on the 2x profit margins for online versus in-store sales. And so what we're seeing is just a massive destruction of value for these retailers. So at MyFit, we're going to change all that. We're utilizing a new piece of technology called the Microsoft Kinect. And with it, users are able to scan themselves, create a virtual version of themselves with all the core data that they need in order to find the right fit. So once you've been scanned, here's an example of our final product. This is Sustain You, one of our customers. When you click on the MyFit logo, you are then able to see yourself trying on the garment. This is Caleb, one of our developers, trying on the shirt you just saw in small, medium, and large. As you can see, you can tell that the small seems a little bit short on his body, and the large seems a little bit baggy, but for some added confidence, we include a fit map. So areas that are tight are indicated by red, and areas that are loose are indicated by blue. And so as you can see, the small is way too tight on Caleb here. The large seems a little bit baggy, but the medium seems to fit him just right in this particular case. And so we can assume that Caleb's going to go ahead and buy this shirt from Sustain You. And that's the effect we want to have for retailers. We want to increase online sales, decrease returns, and revolutionize the online shopping experience. Our revenue model is very straightforward. It's always free for the consumer, but for retailers, it starts with an engagement fee followed by a per-click or commission-based model. Finally, and the part that we're most excited about is the sale of consumer data. So we'll be able to understand who's trying on what types of clothing, what styles, what fits, and all that's incredibly important for retailers, for inventory control, and for key design decisions for the following season. The business development side of our team is from the University of Notre Dame, and our technical side, and part of our competitive advantage, is that we have computer vision experts from Johns Hopkins University and the University of Notre Dame, which makes us particularly well-suited for working with the Microsoft Kinect. Again, we're MyFit, the ultimate virtual fitting room. We are raising $2 million to bring our product to market and to increase our team. Please come by, see us after, try our technology, get scanned. Thank you very much, and we look forward to meeting you.